up YouTube, it's your boy Jay the Kid. We are back at it again with another YouTube reaction. Told y'all we gonna keep the ball rolling on the shadiest moments. Today we got the queen, we got the motherfucking D1, the legend, the butterfly, Miss Mariah Carey. We are back at it again with my motherfucking girl. This time we finna get into her shadiest moments. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. I might have heard a few of these because, like y'all know, I stand this lady down. Like, love her. Like, everything about her. But make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click that notification bell. And, yep, here we go. Damn. I mean, she got one now, though. I mean, I guess. Yeah. Damn. She be over people, bro. I called it instantly. Catch it, Kim K.
Right, you moved to Calabasas. I thought your surname had to be Kardashian or Jenner to move to Calabasas.
I don't know who lives here. I just know I'm right now.
Well, you are surrounded by the Kardashians and all their fanfare.
No,
what
else?
So
am I with you guys.
Damn. I'm screaming. Mariah just set the background singer like that's not the note, the vanity. It's irritating. Hey, no, what? Don't listen. Like, shit like that happen all the time. Like, hey, like, mom, like, if you, like, you feel me? If you went to, like, a black church and you got to witness some stuff like this in a choir, like, shit like this happen all the time. Like, I know my grandma used to do shit like that to us all the time. Like, we singing the wrong note, she would instantly, she did not care. If it was the wrong note, she was gonna tell you it was the wrong note. That's the wrong note. Like, what you doing? Like, that ain't your part. Why are you up there? Why are you down there? Like, she will literally, mid-performance though. Mid performance, and don't let the whole thing be fucked up, because then she gonna tell you about yourself after the performance. She gonna talk about that shit the whole day, like, literally.
Demi Lovato, she kind of shaded you on social media. She implied, she made assumptions about Ariana Grande, and she said Mariah's a legend and she's so talented, but she disses people. It's nasty the way she treats Jennifer. What would you say to Demi?
I don't know her either, and so she should come up, introduce herself to me, say, here's my opinion, what do you think about it? That's how you handle okay?
Period.
Yes, Foxy.
She said.
On her way to the studio.
Okay, cool. So I'm like, okay, but for me, it's a little different, because whatever. But the situation is, we talk.
I called it immediately. If you didn't catch that, you feel me? Like, you get it, like, you feel me? Because I know back then, like, they were saying, like, Jay was writing for her, you feel me? And we all know Mariah, she gonna put a stamp on all her shit. She writes all her shit. singer, no singer, you feel me? Like, she write all her shit. I'm screaming. I don't think that's shady. Let's be honest. Like, if you ain't listen to a person at XYZ, like, if I'm not a stan or a fan, like, you feel me? Like, what you want me to do? I'm dead. She got Whitney in there, too? I'm screaming. Listen, if that wasn't live or recorded, she probably would curse her ass out. Is my kind of girl, you feel me? That's how you go about shit. Like, she one of them people, you feel me? Like, shit, eat your ass up without eating you up, like, for real. Like, she don't even gotta mention you. Like, she could subliminally, like, you feel me? Like, eat your ass up. Like, she didn't pay that fucking nigga, like, no mind. Like, she just said, like, she just compared this man to the candy, like, M&M's. Like, that's how you do that shit. Like, that's proper, you feel me, interview etiquette. Like, you feel me? Like, she just swiftly went over that. Like, that's how you avoid that. That wasn't shady to me.
M&M still have issues? Hmm? This is
Godiva.
Yes, it is.
She said, this is Godiva.
Is that all right? Is that not all right? What happened there? There was some sort of a feud.
I'm dead. Anniversaries.
At 17, so I don't know. But I wish everybody all the best of luck. And if this is a career path they choose, hopefully they can achieve longevity.
Because your Jay-Z always says, don't compare me to nobody. I'm offended.
You say a lot of things I agree with.
That's not shady either. Like, D-Legend, Mariah Carey.
Did you feel that? I don't know when.
She said, I don't know her completely.
Credited for inspiring, maybe accused of influencing some upcoming singers. I don't know.
Oh, dear. We gonna chop it right here, y'all. I'm gonna come back tomorrow with part two. But you feel me, like Mariah, like she another one, like you feel me, like don't have to try to be funny, you feel me, like that's literally like how she is, you feel me. Like, if she don't know you like completely, like you ain't been over her house, she ain't been over your house, you feel me? Like we ain't went out, we ain't been in no gathering, we don't even got pictures together, like really, like I don't fucking know you. Like I just don't know you. And honestly, I don't think that's shady, like, at all. Like, if you don't know somebody, like, you don't know somebody. You can know of somebody, but I don't know you. Like, that's not my friend, you feel me? Like, she most definitely, like, she one of them people that she don't have to try to be funny. Like, that shit is just naturally her. But make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click that notification bell. And I'm going to see y'all next reaction video.
I think I'm bad as hell, I got issues that align. Saying tomorrow I do the dishes.